There's this low point in life that most people will feel. It could be a feeling of total loneliness, of isolation. And we look for an escape, a way out of reality so we don't need to think about it anymore. And right when it feels like it couldn't get any worse, it does. It was at this point where I felt the most alone. It was an overwhelming feeling of emptiness, and it was then that I decided I would never get hurt again. And so, I built a wall around myself. The wall taught me about who I was. I was no longer consumed by the thoughts and opinions of others. And I knew that if I wanted my life to change, I would have to. Changing yourself is not easy, but it's not impossible.